Alright.
I'll take the power up. Oh.
You can't take the power ups. I gotta get. To talk. Ah, can you get up here? Yeah, I was
trying out for all the rumors.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna get any like other stuff though. Whoa, where did you come from?
Themselves for you.
Yes, they commit suicide. Just think about mine.
Ritual suicide!
Hey, what is this pink stuff?
Pansy.
Oh my god, just wait up! Yeah, you better. You better hurry up. You're ruining our speedrun. You better restart to keep us waiting. Completely ruined our speedrun scores. That's how you get up there.
How the hell do plants that small?
Yeah, it's kind of. Oh my god, we have to talk to Dickhead again. Like, our new ship is called. It's not even a new ship, it's from the last game.
You even go on a mission to save him.
Yeah.
And they even carry on this bullcrap fast.
Yeah.
Into, like, the new.
Yeah, in the last game, he almost died from falling in a chest.
Yeah. How do you almost die from falling in a chest?
Yeah, because he got trapped in there. He's like, oh, I found a star, and then I fell in his chest. I almost died. Our captain of this giant toad team almost died from falling in a chest. That sounds very honorary. Sounds like a great captain. Oh my god, you asshole.
Seriously, that thing is so stupid, why not land on you?
Yeah, he must be blind.
Can't be blind because it knows how to navigate 2D hemispheres.
And he's dead.
Seriously, does that glass, like, control everything?
Yeah, I guess so. Somehow if the glass breaks, you're dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, somehow.
That's some weak-ass monster.
Yeah, it's like if you break the windows of your house, clearly your house falls down.
Yeah. If I got a hammer and smashed your window out, all the concrete, all of the support, all the lights, all the furniture, and all of the plumbing and electricity
will
fall down.
And blow up.
And blow up too.
Yep, sounds perfectly fine. Certainly good house building these days in America. Only in America.
Yes, let's do the cloud
right.
World.
Yeah. We're probably going to have to stop at 6 though, because I have to do stuff.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Like, get ready.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. You built a ship to get back, huh? That's my crew for you.
I'll play more for you.
Yeah, those guys are all fun. Yeah.
Toad looks like he's so fucking drunk. Yeah.
He's just like, hey!
Oh my god, a warp pad! I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Fuck you, Yoshi. I don't want Yoshi. The only game that Yoshi should ever be in is Yoshi's World. Yoshi's Woolly World. That's it.
Because Yoshi, at least Yoshi can go into space.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you have to save him here. He's such an idiot. Yeah, because he's like, oh, I'm too afraid to race the monkey. It's like a monkey.
Oh yeah, just the one where you get lost.
Yeah, because he's such an idiot. Such for a freaking captain that he's just standing
there.
He's just like, yeah.
In a world full of flowers, happiness, and joy.
Yep.
Take me home. I'm scared.
Yeah. I'm scared. And watch, we don't need this stupid ass cloud flower. This is dumb. Stupid flapjacks, flap my ass.
Oh man, this is tragedy. that if it hit you.
Yeah, right, that'd be awesome. Look how fast we're gonna totally pro this galaxy. We don't even need this cloud flower. Why do I even have this? So dumb. Perfect.
You only said one of your clouds.
I could have just wall jumped that.
Oh, great, the shadow people.
The cosmic clones. Oh my god, why do I like keep on like.
I don't fucking pause them. Nope.
Yeah, you can't. That'd be like. Then that'd be way too easy though. Okay. Oh, we gotta try and speedrun this part. Yeah, bee! This ain't Japan, because that's where this game came from. What?
You actually did it.
Yeah, I know. Well, you like always died that
you're
part.
Like speed. No, you like just bedrunning.
Yeah, I know. That was like. Not that.
Awesome.
Yeah, I know. Fucking awesome, man! I'm Duke Nukem!
And I'm not awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, Duke Nukem smokes cigarettes and plays pornos. We need new pornos. Okay, that's cool. It's prone. It's going.
Just
oh my god, of course this asshole's to talk to us.
Some monkey was in the ring! You got it in!
He just imagined just like...
You'll be in better shape!
Yeah, this, I think for a captain, you kind of need to be in better shape, yeah. So we only talked to Monkey Dick here, who has a banana sprouting out of his head. That's not bad or anything. They call me the dick. Seems like the maybe high worth climbing. I don't even know. There. He claps his hands and he goes to bananas. Bananas. Whatever. Okay, was that new video editor you said you got, though? Was that new video editor you said you had? Star bits. We have 301. That's how many.
It's on the app store, and the best of all, it's free.
Oh, it's on your phone?
No. It's free on the apps Apple store.
Oh, I thought you were like. No. Oh, I thought you. Alright, because, yeah. Alright, we're still playing. We're still gonna go.
Aw, they really should make it so you can pause, so the star guy can pause Mario.
Yeah. So how many
stars are done? Seriously, have to beat that?
Yeah.
That world's actually pretty fun.
Yeah, this world's fun.